Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off contact name and photo sharing on iPhone. This is a new option in iOS 17, and it gives you the option to share details like your contact poster and name with people you call or those in your contacts. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable contact name and photo sharing, open the phone app and tap on where it says Contacts at the bottom of the screen. Now tap on where it says My Card just under the search box. Now tap on where it says Contact Photo and Poster. On this page, find the option called Name and Photo Sharing and use the toggle switch to enable or disable this to your preference. If you have it turned on, you could tap on where it says Share Automatically to choose to be asked where to share it instead. This will give you the option to share it, for example, each time you start a call. That's how to turn on or turn off contact name and photo sharing on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.